Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
I want to thank God for waking everybody up this morning, getting us here safely. I want to thank Pastor and First Lady for being there for us and having a place to worship. For those who don't know me, I'm Dais when I go to Auburn State. I just want to share a short story with y'all about the importance of pausing and praying in order to progress, okay? So sometimes you're going to live a little fast paced, and I did that a lot last year. I was going through a lot. I was focusing on school and working so much that I felt like I wasn't giving God enough of my time. So literally a day after my birthday, I ended up being hospitalized because I was overwhelmed with stress. And since I was little, I was told to let the Lord do his will and to walk by faith and not by sight. And I still keep that till this day. And with everything being said, I talked to Pastor after I was released from the hospital, and I told him everything that happened to get me there and everything I planned to do once I got out. And he's helped me so much, and I'm really thankful for him. And ever since I talked to him, I started dancing here. That's when I started dancing here and everything. And I started doing the track at school again. My grades started to progress. Once I gave God more time, because once I was released, I made a dedication to grow spiritually, mentally, physically, emotionally, and financially. And if I claim that, I'm going to speak into existence. And moving forward to this year, last week, Pastor did a visitation at us from a different place, and he talked about how you have to praise in the pit. Moving forward to this year, just 5 days after my birthday, I found out that I wasn't going to graduate on time. Due to me not passing an exam by just 1 point, I'll be here one more semester by 1 point. So this is my pit now. I'm going to praise in this pit.
All right.
I got a lot of time to get my GPA up, 4.0 maybe. I got time to do more internships. I got time to do my student time because I'm an education major. I got more time to build my resume. I got more time to go around.
Understand who he is and how he is, then you start singing.